Hello everyone, Montez here, playing Mario Luigi Partners in Time. In the last episode, stuff happened. And also off screen, I did some things. As you can see, the coin counter and the health has changed. I'll explain what happened while I was off screen. I leveled up a few, got a few more items, got more beans, got new gear. Stats are of course different, and I got more bros items, especially my most favorite bros item too. I love trampolines a lot. So that's practically what I did. I picked up everything that was here, and well, I'm now ready to move on. But first, need to get everything. I think I could have got Unfortunately, I missed out on that opportunity. Red peppers, I'll explain briefly. Red peppers are basically, they increase your power for a short amount of time, like for a few turns. There's also blue and green peppers, which raise your speed and your defense. Something good for the troops. Let me heal over here. Let me heal over there. Let me get a drink. I think Princess Shroom is doing some stand-up comedy. Oh, well, there's Princess Peach. This is the one game that I know of that Peach doesn't get immediately captured by Bowser.
Help me.
Or at least for a long period of time, she doesn't get captured by Bowser. Eat her.
Help.
Well, there she goes. Down the gullet of a plant. Oh no, why are you so evil? Yoinks! Oh, well. See ya.
Okay.
And well, it begins. Now, I suppose we could go this way, but I choose to go right first, actually. Let's see what's over here. Alright, we got a bee. Let's see what's up here. got a stamp. Oh, we got another, Big Pow badge, which, if you don't know what it is, oh, it's Hit Pow. May take the powered up state until you take damage. That's pretty cool. I currently have the Big Pow badge on Mario, which activates whenever he gets a great on any action command on a attack item. Alright. First part down, then it was up, and then go right. Got a pep badge, which I really don't need, honestly. Yeah, I won't. I don't want to risk it. If even one bro falls, then, well, they're all falling down. Oh.
But here we are.
Princess Peach has been eaten by an oversized piranha plant. Mikali's been taken too. They must be in the dome somewhere. Save them! Coliseum, not Koopa Coliseum, I'm sorry. Whoops. Coliseum. That does make more sense. But I'll stop it here, because if we go forward, then, well, we'll figure out soon enough that there is going to be a cutscene up ahead, so... The next episode, we'll do that. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. As always, thanks for watching, and have a great day or night wherever you are. See you then.